a moment with you, Commander. Samara wants a moment with you, Commander.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Thank you. away. Launching probe. Probe launched. At one half capacity. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. We have used half our fuel. Away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Away. Thank you.
Explosive Man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Passing the elusive man through, Commander.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Taurian patrol. They stumbled onto a Collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Taurians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the Collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the Collectors. Find us a way to get to their homeworld.
Hard to imagine how a Taurian patrol could take out a Collector ship.
Reports indicate the hull's intact, but all systems seem to be offline. They could be making repairs as we speak. I'm not saying it won't be dangerous, but we can't let an opportunity like this slip by.
If they had a patrol out there, why aren't the Taurians sending a recon
team? They will, eventually. You're close enough that you can be in and out before the Taurians.
Are you sure this information is
good? Information is my weapon, Shepard. It's good.
Send me the coordinates and I'll take
care of it. Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data. Good luck, Shepard.
Coordinates punched in. Let's go find it.
We have a visual on the Collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Taurians take it out?
LADAR scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no mass effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Giant insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with Collector data banks. Marking location to your hardsuit computer. Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known Collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Taurians.
The colonists might be on board, if they're still alive.
These are the same containers the Collectors used on Horizon. Only these are empty.
Can't imagine that. Trapped in there at the mercy of the Collectors. This looks bad. Bodies just left here. They're just things to the
They could have been used for testing. If they were a control group, they would have been discarded at the end of the experiment.
They're dead. Nothing we can do. Keep moving.
That's a collector. Were they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Are they looking for similarities?
I have no hypothesis on their motivations. All I have are the preliminary results. They reveal something. A quad strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure.
My God. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
These are no longer Prothean, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of the Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
The Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved them. Still, they're working for the Reapers now.
They're not doing to us what they did to the Protheans.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move up.
Ceiling. More pods.
There must be hundreds of them. How many do you think are full?
Too many.
I detect no signs of life in the pod, Shepard. It is probable the victims inside died when the ship lost primary power.
We can use this.
Commander, you gotta hear this. On a hunch, I asked Edie to run an analysis on this ship.
I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
Every human in the Terminus systems and not have enough to fill these pods.
Earth. They have to be after Earth.
Not if we stop them.
There. On the platform. Control panel.
Where are the bodies of the Collector crew? Careful, Shepard. Something doesn't feel right about this.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the Collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
That can't be good.
What the hell just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're
here, 80.
I'm having trouble maintaining connection. There's someone else in the system. Connection reestablished. I need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
Then you'd better get it done fast, Edie.
We've got company.
I've regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega-4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The Collector's rich source. It is unusual.
Seems logical to me that they would have sent the initial message as bait.
No, it is unusual because Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
We don't have time to throw blame around. We'll question him when we're out.
Commander, we got another problem.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move. problem here?
A temporary setback on firewall 3217. Rerouting commands to firewall 7164.
Down there. That's where we came in.
We must be getting close to the end.
This is valuable.
Enemies in front.
Time, Commander. Strap in, people!
I'm gonna make him work for it this time.
Words for him, too.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
Edie told us the distress call originated from the collectors. You betrayed us, just like I knew you would.
We're at war. The collectors are taking humans, and every minute we waste is one.
I know the stakes, but we're supposed to be on the same side, and I can't trust you.
Without that information, we don't reach the collector homeworld. It was a trap, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
You could have told me the plan. You say I'm important, but you sure try hard to get me killed.
I needed the collectors to believe they had the upper hand. Telling you could have tipped them off in any number of ways. Besides, I wouldn't have sent you in if I didn't think you could succeed.
I don't risk people. There are always alternatives.
You may not like being on the receiving end, neither would I. But the facts are with me. As much as we try to, but more importantly, it paid off. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I was just on the Collector ship. Why didn't you say anything about finding their IFF?
As I said, Edie just confirmed it. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
Aren't brown dwarfs basically stars that didn't quite make it?
Simply put, but accurate. They're gas giants that don't quite have the masses of. The Reaper has a mass effect field that keeps it in orbit, likely an automated response to the external threats. It's stable, but I won't call it safe.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their... There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
I get the feeling this isn't going to be a simple swing by and pick up our package.
We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew it will make things easier going
Edie,
forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble.
Of course, Shepard.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us. Used us. Needed access to the collector database. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again, and the collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is gonna work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the collector homeworld, based on navigational data from their vessel.
That can't be right.
Better run the diagnostics, Joker. Looks like our AI's got a bug in the software.
My calculations are correct. The Collector homeworld is located within the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets.
Could be an artificial construction, space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and...
Even the collectors don't have that kind of technology.
The collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And we've all seen what they built the mass relays in the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by... No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
This thing is our best shot at getting through the Omega-4 relay. We have to try.
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.